and a little Rite Aid haul for today. I'm gonna show you the best transaction first and jump right in. These five items were my first transaction. All the Asanos are 30% off this week, so I had one at $10.49, one at $13.99, one at $11.89. Then I bought the Arm & Hammer Spin Brushes. They're buy one, get one 50% off. I didn't even know that. Used 2 5 off of 25s. My subtotal was $42.10. So with tax, I paid $45.78. Used all my bonus cash and then put the rest on my PayPal card. But look at that. I only spent out $45 with tax. I earned back $54 in bonus cash already. And then I got $4 more back on Ibotta for the Arm & Hammer spin brushes. I earned back for Arm & Hammer and Arm & Hammer. It's double dipping for the monthly and weekly. 10 for Asano, 10 for Asano, 10 for Asano, and 15 for the barcode. So essentially with these points, this receipt was an $18 moneymaker. So then I did my Pure Zero transaction with the Tide to Go pen. Here's my receipt for that. All the Pure Zeros, my 2 5 off 25s, my Tide to Go pens, and a couple of M&Ms for my son. Subtotal was $45.27. I only had $27 in bonus cash, so I used that. I just earned for the barcode. That is literally the only thing. And then what I put on my PayPal card was $22, and I submitted all of this to Ibotta. I got $23 back. $2 here, $3.50, $3.50, $5, $5, and $4. So this was a little bit of a cost in bonus cash, but I did get all my money that I actually spent back plus a few cents, like 67 cents. So then I did the spend 25, get 5 with the 70% off planters and stuff and gardening supplies, and then the spend 30, get 10 on the gain and bounce. Here's my receipt. We have all the 70% off things up here, and I actually forgot to show you I got one of these. Here Mr. Gray Elephant Planter is. I'm so happy I got him. You have no idea. I want him so bad. He's originally $27.99, and I think he was only like $8.39 today at 70% off. Okay, so you see all of that, and then Gain Flings $10.99, Gain Flings $10.99, Bounce $10.99, my $2 coupon scan. My other two for the Gain weren't scanning, so she just put it in for me, so that's what that $4 is there. Subtotal was $42.10. I used the $31 in bonus cash that I had, and I should have earned back $30. So I should have earned back $30. But I didn't. So I earned back 20, and then I have another $3 in points here now. So it's like I earned back, I'm going to say just a dollar because I probably already accounted for the other two. So it's like I earned back 21. Down here, you can see they awarded me for the garden and the barcode, but they did not give me the $10 for the spend 30, get 10 on gain. So my cashier is amazing, and we have no idea why I did that because those products all do count for it. So she gave me the $10 in cash. So overall, today was great.